I just wanted to ask about Tommy because I believe he's gone out to the States. So this fight is on.
Yeah, it's on. But you know, until two men's in the ring facing each other, there's a lot of water to cover yet with that one. He's out there training, you know. But like I say, I'm not happy with the way these other people's performed. But Tommy knows he's up against a stacked deck. But he should still beat Jake Paul at a canter. And if he can't, there's no way in the boxing world for him. It's make or break for both men. But it'll hit Tommy harder because Tommy's supposed to be a professional boxer. You know, and like I say, Tommy will train hard. He'll do what he's got to do. But has Tommy got the skill to beat him? Yes. Has he got the power to knock him out? Yes. All it is with Tommy, he's young. Can he handle a big occasion on the night? You know, but I'm sure he's thought about it many times before. He's got the King of the Ring in his corner. Tyson's going to be in his corner that night. I think Tyson's flying out in a few weeks to help him out. You know, because whatever desire he's missing, Tyson will put there. I'm sure of that. But am I confident he can beat Jake Paul? Of course I am. The only thing that can beat Tommy on that night is Tommy. His mindset. You know, but I'm happy with them other Jake Paul. No. You see what they are, aren't you? They're being awkward. You know, the contract's been bizarre anyway. If it was going to go through what they put in this contract, well, we'd be here all day. You know what I've said? Yes to everything. Yes, 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 yes. Do what you've got to do. Because I know Jake Paul can't beat Tommy, no matter what he does. Tyson will sort his head out, so I'm looking for a Tommy win in explosive fashion. End of Jake Paul. And then we'll move on to the brother, Logan. You know, but we won't count our chickens before they hatch. But yeah, boxing's a funny game again. Anything can happen. But like I say, only one man beating Tommy, that's Tommy, not Jake Paul.